Hi, in this presentation, we are introducing a case study for your course project named Car Rankings. This case study is based on the website US News Car Rankings, Wikipedia and others. However, you must not study the website or base your project on the website. You must assume that this presentation contains all the needed representative data for your project. You must only use the data in this presentation to create the requirement specifications, entity relationship design, and SQL implementation. Also, only the data shown in the presentation must be used to populate your database with data. Failing to do so, adding more data, using a different representation, or making assumptions not supported by this presentation will be considered cheating. And will result in an honor committee offense. The first dataset presents various types of vehicles with information about them. For the pictures, we provided the names of the source files to be used. They are not the real links from the website, but you must use them in your implementation. All the data shown must be represented. You may pause the video at each dataset to extract the needed information. Each dataset may require one or more entities for its representation. The second dataset is presented in the following three slides, and it shows a more detailed classification of each type of vehicles from the first dataset. Here we give more details related to cars. We continue the second dataset with more details related to SUVs. Here, we present more details related to hybrids. This concludes the second dataset. The third dataset provides an even more detailed organization for each data instance from the second dataset. Here we present more details related to small cars, mid-size cars, large cars, sport cars, convertibles, hybrid, and wagons. The fourth dataset provides information about various car makers. The fifth dataset provides information for some models produced by each car maker. The sixth dataset provides a description of the yearly release of each model. The seventh dataset describes various configurations for some yearly models. The eighth dataset provides detailed information with specific pros, cons, and new things introduced for some yearly models.